can't seem to get the shot. But it's a family. Under what circumstances would we ever want to kill a human family? Obviously, if they were some sort of asshole, I would understand. But honestly, I don't see the point in doing this. They're just trying to have a life like we are. You ever wonder, what is the morality of what we're doing? Why would we ever want to do this? Maybe like a shitty dad or a mom family. That's understandable. But to eradicate an entirely innocent seemingly in this instance, upper class family bloodline? It just seems wrong. I think it's a bit excessive though. We could be more selective is all. Hello, Moxxie, weapons specialist. Nope, doesn't. You smell that? When did we start implementing that deal? It's not Christmas. Oh, fuck. By the way, is the building going to be okay? Where are we? Yeah, shame we're on a mission. Getting distracted. You mean like that terrifying mansion building over there with darkened windows? I hate this. But, sir, how are we going to find our way back? I'm getting a little hungry anyway. Who wants lunch?